So where are you? You said you're stuck in management. I'm here.
When you break the lockdown, all the doors should open. I'll meet you in the boardroom once you've taken down the firewall. We'll finally be able to put an end to this nightmare.
I better get going.
Be safe. We're so close now.
Bitch just tried to get me killed. I know it. She made me go through security, right through their damn HQ. Said there was no other way. Sure, the vent system would have been a better option. Even the main entrance was not guarded. I nearly got killed because of her. Why is it so stupid to put all my trust in her?
Right, the network's still down. That means no internal sensors or cameras, but we did just get a power spike from one of the service elevators. That means we have an intruder on this floor. I want additional forces to the boardroom right away. Nothing's to get through. In the meantime, you two, go and check out the area around the elevator. Coordinates have already been sent. No
access unauthorized.
Take down any unauthorized personnel immediately.
phone seems to have stopped watching, and maybe that's the issue. We've made some decisions. Decisions I'm not proud to say that I was originally part of. But we wanted to do our best.
System error.
What do they say?
User profile
the road to hell is paved with good intentions. Well, ours
profile
certainly
loaded.
Were. Even those who I believe have now gone too far,
welcome,
they were
Captain.
Still doing it
your
for
equipment
you,
has been
for
unlocked.
Mankind. But looking at the big picture, they lost perspective. We
have you
lost
been cleared for this sector?
It's why I believe it is my duty as a citizen of this country and of the world to bring to your attention Utopia. Unauthorized, unsanctioned, untested. Designed to replace Resolve, though instead of proper channels, it has been fast-tracked through the back door. You need to know what this will do. What this will do to you all. Utopia is...
Come back any time, sir. Access granted.
I know the boys are laughing at me about this, but this is how it starts. It's the small things. It might just be stolen office supplies to them, but what next? I have a duty to find a culprit. Besides, they may be satisfied with staying where they are, but I have ambition. They'll be laughing on the other side of their faces when I'm the one calling for duty roster.